Despite many decades having gone by, climate change still holds this place as one of the greatest threats facing our planet, but its effects are being shaped by pervasive and entrenched gender inequality.
Heat waves, droughts, floods, and poor air quality disproportionately affect women.
Hi, my name is Tomoko, and I'm currently studying at the International School Bangkok in Atabori.
As stated before, the climate crisis has been a prevalent issue for many years now. There's no doubt that climate change affects people of all groups. However, it is clear that it has a bigger impact on women and girls, especially those who are conceiving a child. They have more difficulty than men when it comes to staying hygienic and mentally healthy, and going to work, meaning that they would earn less income for their families.
This is concerning as it is impacting those who are least responsible for the carbon emissions.
I have seen the news that there has been a case of massive floods in various provinces in Thailand, such as a 2-month flood in Suphanburi, which has made it harder for pregnant women to evacuate the area.
As a young activist, I have begun to take action. Firstly, I created a social media platform called Fight Climate Change, which is a page on Instagram aiming to spread awareness and combat climate change.
I am also a part of UNICEF's Young People's Advisory Board, where young leaders and myself are involved in the decision-making process to address climate change and other environmental problems. Furthermore, I have joined many global youth networks to brainstorm solutions and was able to be a guest speaker at COP26.
I hope that action can be taken as soon as possible so that girls and women no longer have to suffer from the consequences of climate change. And with that, we can live in a better world all together. Thank you.